Patiently waiting for the day to come where they fuck us for the rest of our lives.